Hi, this is Tiffany. It is June 18th, 2024. I'm at the property 12202 West Charismatic Drive. It is 3 bedrooms, 2 bath, and the cross streets for this property are going to be Tangerine Farms in Barnett. We're going to go ahead and walk through this little walkway here. And then you can see here is the front entryway. Now it is covered, so you have a cute little patio area here. Go ahead and enter in the front door. And the first thing you're gonna see is this long little entryway here. Cute little walkway. Now we're gonna go ahead and pan over to the right. As you can see, this is the kitchen, stainless steel appliances. The door you're looking at as well is the pantry. So I'll kind of pan around so you can see everything. We're gonna turn to the left. And it's gonna lead us into this little hallway area. Now to the left again, these two doors is gonna lead us into the laundry room. There is some nice shelving above, so you got some storage in there. To the right of that is going to be the guest bathroom. Got a cute little vanity, got your tub, and then behind the door, there's even more storage, a few little shelves. We'll exit that bathroom and go into this hallway again. Now these are gonna be the 2 bedrooms. We'll walk into this one first and I'll kind of pan around so you can see the whole room. And this one does have a little closet as well. We'll go ahead and exit this bedroom and we're gonna go straight across the hall into the 2nd bedroom. Again, this one's a lot like the first, so I'll pan around here. Again, another closet for this guy. And then we will exit the bedroom back into the hallway. Straight down the hallway, this door is going to lead us into the garage. There is a lot of space out here, as you can see. Gonna go ahead and exit the garage back into the hallway. Now we're gonna take a left here past the laundry room. And then we're gonna go ahead and walk right through this kitchen. And I'll kind of show you here the dining room area with this cute light fixture. We'll kind of walk around here so you can see the size of the living room as well. And then this is going to be the back door, which I'll show you in a moment. And to the right of this is going to be the master or primary room. Kind of give you a look at how big that guy is. We'll go ahead and keep on walking through the master. And then you can see here is the shower, double vanity here. Now straight across from this is gonna be like where the toilet area is. And then to the right, you do have this cute walk-in closet. So you got a lot of storage in here, kind of wraps around. And we're gonna go ahead and exit this closet. Now, the last place I would like to show you is gonna be the backyard area. This does look out into the backyard, so we'll kind of head out through this door here. And in the backyard, you can see you got a cute space to the right. You got a covered patio here as well. And then you got some space to the left too. If you are interested in the property, you could go to bluefoxproperties.com. If you have any questions that aren't on the website, you can also email leasing@bluefox.com. Thank you.